MM9, Mega Man 9 Hornet Man stage. Let's try it. As they say, YOLO. Oh, you get that right off the bat, huh? Okay, yeah. Gotta get used to the physics of this. I can kill that, right? Yeah. I love this game, though. It's... oh, it's just... it's perfect. Should I have done that? No. Yes. Jumped on that. Okay, well that... oh no! Watch, I was supposed to get the other one. Yeah, that would have been the better way to go, but... I was my own death there. God dang it! I don't know how much I'll be making stages on this, though. I'm more of a player. I do not have the creative bone in my body. I wonder if there's like... no. Oh, got me almost. Fuck! I'm not watching. I keep forgetting. I can't believe I got killed there. I'm being stupid. I'm being so dumb. I thought I could jump over that. Luckily, you get this here very good, yes. Oh no! Damn it! I'm dying on stupid errors. This isn't even a hard level. There we go. Eh, I don't know if I want to go there. I thought I could duck in this game. He's just going forever? Fine by me. Da-da-da-da-boom. Is there only two that show up here? Oh, this isn't the right way to go. I know it. Oh. Watch out for that! I shouldn't have gone for that. Dang it. Dang it! There we go. Fuck! Ah, shit! That's actually kind of tough, actually. Oh no, he's gonna shoot his hammer at me! Definitely got to be more careful right there. I don't know if I could avoid that. Fuck! I don't really like the first Mario's physics. To be honest. I don't like this. I think he slides around. Is that one of the Super Mario 1 things? Sliding around? Not a fan of it. I am a Super Mario World guy! I held that in too long. Alright, I'm gonna make it this time. But this part is actually kind of tricky. Micro... managing the bombs. That skull looks like it's from Mega Man. Mega Man! Mega Man! I thought I didn't make that. No, don't do it! Ugh. No, there's gonna be two. No! Nice. This is actually kind of tough. Actually, not that bad. Just don't. Nice. There's another one. Whew. Jumping man. Not necessary, I don't need to go up there. There's so many Mega Mans. Mega Man, Mega Man. Is that even necessary? Hey, I beat it! Woo! Oh, look at that! The friggin' crystal skull or whatever it is. I don't play Mega Man. So I don't know. I like that. That was a good stage. Take me to the chorus? No. The Thwomp Stairwell Stomp Romp? Oh god. Alright, let's try it. This makes no sense. Oh. Oh god. I'm dead. Or not. This is actually pretty cool. That was a close one. Don't throw a bone! Oh, jeez! That wasn't too bad, actually. Do I have to do that again here? Well, oh, you donkey. Oh, come on, come on. That is not what I hope for. No, Oh. Oh. Can't stop, won't stop. Oh, that was a pretty fun level, actually. He killed the thwomps instead of the bonzer. I am number one! Woohoo! Good level, very enjoy. Mondo Mole's Panicky Palace. You know, I love courses that are like Mario, like Mario levels. Those are my favorite. I think those are everybody's favorite. RIP Thwomps, you are correct. Do I have to let them out? Oh, whoa. There's so many of these guys. Well, let's check inside the door. Interesting. What? I can't believe I got through there like that. That was... What's this? What'd that be? Poor guy, encased in ice. And now he's on fire. Oh! Whoops. Whoops. Dang it! I do not have the luxury of that anymore. Okay. He's got like a shell that's like, it's like a king shell. That looks pretty cool. That was a good level. It was a little easy though. But I had fun. Did you guys have fun? Shy Guy's Adventure. Well, let's-a-go. Let's-a-go! Diddle-a-da-da-da! I got every one of those and I didn't make it. Get out of here, bud. Holy crap! Oh, that jump, though. I missed the one up. Oh yeah, look, it is a Shy Guy castle. That's awesome. He's got like covered up head, face, or whatever. I approve. Oh, that was weird. So far I'm having a lot of fun with these maps. I played that one. I'll load this one up. I gotta get some water, though. Shy Guy, yeah, he is pretty cute. Pretty cute.
And it only took me 6 seconds.
Got some chocolate milk instead. I wonder if I could have gone into any of those doors or pipes. Okay. Oh, I didn't see the fire, man. I didn't see the fire, dude. I didn't see the dude, fireman. So how's everybody doing in the chat? Are you enjoying the stream? Does it just go right down? Oh no, it doesn't. I knew something was up. No! That one went crazy. Don't, don't. Wow. Okay. Yeah, see that? It's just like rapid fire. Oh, did anybody play Battlefront today? I have not gotten the chance to play it yet. What the? What the David Pableben? Where do I go? I don't want to go that way though. Holy balls, that's fast. What's up here? I don't think I see. Yeah. Tricked ya! Gonna go through the level. Kind of wasted that star, but I wanted to check. Wait a second. I know what I'm supposed to do, I think. That was a close one. Okay, so I get these here. I'm gonna go with this. You don't even need that. Bet you need this, though. Get away from me, boo! Oh, Holy. Dang it. There we go. Always go left first. Always go back first. Oh, good old Thwomps. Hello, Thwomps. Ha! Ah. No! That was a close one. Hey, what's up here? Nothing, but I'm getting really close to these guys. There is that guy there. Okay. I should have known. Yep. There's one right there, isn't there? No? Okay. Oh, no. God, I can't see down, and it makes me scared. I didn't notice this was a part. So many rooms in this level. Was I supposed to do that over there? Whoops. I did not know. But that was a great level. Yeah, very nice with the different rooms. That's what I'm saying, brother. That's what I'm saying, brother. Every friggin' stage I've played tonight, I liked. That's awesome. Waluigi, no, I don't want to play automatic. Minesweeping? You know, that could be interesting. What the F? Whoa! That is so cool. So... okay, so... I can't touch it at all. What? What the frig? That's gonna take me like 8 years. Okay. Dang it, man. That's tough. That is actually really cool, though. Man, where do I go? Like, I think that's the only way to go. Dang, dude! Dude!
I don't know, man.
Nice! Nice! That is such a cool concept for a level. That's just so cool. I like that one. I liked it a lot. That was great. Every level I've played today was just so good.
Only 2% completed it or whatever? That's terrible. That was actually like...
People, you gotta finish your levels, man.
Oh, hold on. I gotta move my mic for a second here. Diddle-diddle-do-do. Diddle-diddle-do. I wonder if I can make that. Okay. So I do have to go down here. Oh, crap. I thought that was just a normal block.
Da, 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 da.
Holy crap.
I am an idiot, as they call me.
I think I'm free. I'm really bad at these jumping things. God dang it. Ah, stop it with these. I don't like it. Whenever I'm put in the situations like that, I panic a little bit. Holy moly! I can't believe I got that. Like, all that's over there is, whatchamacallit? No, I guess I need that. Oh, you know why I need it to get over to that side, so it is very important. Let me jump. I hate those. Do not jump. I do not need to jump. Now I have to keep it. Well, that's not too bad, I guess. I'm gonna take that just in case.
Oh, for crying out loud. Told you I needed it. What? Oh. Okay. Now what? Okay. This is just, I love these progressive levels. Close call, you're right. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Razorclaw. How's it going, man? I have fire! I could have used that! What was the point? What was the point? What was the point? Making remix stages? On this? Can I play one? Damn it! I want to play one. I got so far and peed my pants. If I have a talented artist in my chat room, I gotta, you know. Gotta play them levels, man. Ooh, I almost jumped again. Alright. This is the hardest part right here. Fuck! I'm not gonna play that because I want to play these. You're an artist? Like an actual artist? Draw me a picture! Just kidding, you don't have to. Just kidding, you do. How do I enter these codes? Just kidding, you don't have to. How do I do that again? Oh no, my battery's dying. Don't even matter. Oops. Does anybody know how to take off the... Does anybody know how to take off the notes on a level? Go to Course World and press the magnifying glass.
Okay. Oh, is that... Oh, I thought that was just a search function, but then I remembered. Nintendo don't have no search.
Because I'm using the goddamn controller. Oh, no. I can't plug it in either. Zero 8C. Duck hunt, dog flies. You're correct. That is how it works. Obviously, like. Well, I messed up already. Okay. Yeah, I know how to do this. A jumping skill test? Out of all things, it has to be a jumping test? You know, I'm not very good at those. Hey, feudal judge. Can hardly read your name from back here. Welcome to the channel, man.
Hope you enjoy your stay.
We're just playing some impossible levels here. Yeah, the other stage will probably suit me a lot better. But I'm gonna try. I'm done. I don't do jumping, man. Nothing personal. Just don't work. I gotta plug in my Wii pad, though. Hold on 1 second. You will be hearing a lot in your time here. Don't you worry about that. So that stage has the most stars. Great Amiibo offensive will be confusing. Okay.
I'm up for the challenge.
0C8A. That's a 5, not an 8. What am I doing? Am I hitting on you? You caught me. You done caught me. That's exactly where I wanted to go with it. Dinner and a movie? Yeah. You did not. No, you didn't. What the?
Oh, get out of here.
How the F is one supposed to do that? You gotta be shooting me, dog. Do I have to go back and forth? Unless... I'm just gonna YOLO this. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. I see. Oh no, I got it, okay. Frig my butt! Frig my butt! This is an adventure map and puzzle map. Treasure is amiibo costumes. So do I have to get 100%? Like, I'm guessing this is one of them. Don't jump down here. This ain't yo territory, yo. Okay, okay. So like, this is an interesting map though. I like what you've done with this level. Frig your butt. Well, I do have a certain set of skills. Alright, pal. Alright. Oh, dang! Oh, dang. Oh, dang! Nice. No, but it's a bonus objective if you want to be hardcore. Well, I like it. I do. Nah! Definitely gonna put this one in my favorites because I like these kind of levels for show. For show. Who am I? Am I Ike? Da da ba da da. Pudding pops, yeah. Not your buddy, pal. Not your pal, friend. Okay. Whoa, I didn't even get to see who that was. Man. Oh, dude. Prefer Mike over Ike's? Some do, some do. That was... oh, King DDD, okay, yeah. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Aha! So I have to take... I get that one. So I have to take the bomb down there, but I don't really want to spend too much time on one level. And then I hop down there and get that one. Then there's probably... yep. What the? Oh, is this that glitch? Look at the blocks floating there at the arrow pointer. Is that another spot? I see how this works, though. There are the clouds over there. Do I need the
better guy? What does this do? Is that anything necessary for me here? I don't know how to jump on that though. Ugh. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh! Toon Link! My favorite. I love those sounds, man. I never want to die now. So, you said there was... See those arrows? Was that the way of progress? I'm running out of time. The sounds of progress sound like grunts. What do you mean? Which sounds of progress do you mean? Ta! 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 Oh. Is there somewhere here that I go? Sounds like he's trying to say Tutankhamun, aka Tutankhamun. Yeah, that's the words, right? Ding dong, ding ding dong, ding dong, ding ding dong. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Wait, where's that? Hey, Awesome Night 12, how's it going, man?
Well, come on in.
Where was the... Yeah, it is pretty much a treasure hunting maze. It's pretty cool. I like it. Where was that... Where is that, I forget already. Is it up here? The cave? Oh, yes. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, I get what you mean. Oh, man, I don't like this. Oh. Oh. That's cool, though. Ding, ding. Oh, that's cool. No! No! Well, I know that there's one... Damn it. Oh no, do I have to do that? I don't want to fall down. I didn't fall down. Alas, young Link, I might have to lose you.
Never mind.
Okay, so yeah, you have to go really fast to get those ones.
Yeah, I understand that.
What? Yeah, that door was all, yeah. Oh no, I gotta get out. I gotta beat it so I can raid it. Ding, 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 ding. YOLO. Who's that?
Here I go.
That was Rosalina. Rosalina. Oh no, Ganondorf. I have to go up here.
Am I gonna make it? Oh no! There's too many treasures to find. I want them all. What is the sound? No! No! Get up! It's so fast. Remember us. Oh no, man. I'm not gonna remember them. 14 seconds, can I make it? No! How close was I? How close? Whoops, I didn't mean to go back through there. Man, I knew I was. Ah! Oh, the sadness of trying to win. I really like this level though. Oh! Dang. Those wasted 4 seconds going back through the door shut. Yeah, they will be. You are correct. What? Da 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 da. No! Da. Yeah. Oh man, that's kind of hard, man. That's really difficult. There we go. That's actually not that hard. Even correct when you're wrong. You're right. Yeah, you're correct. Yeah. Oh, even when you're correct, you're wrong. Yeah, that's it. That's right. How do I get up there? Oops. Is it down here? Was that the right way? F. I is phone. Who is dog? Dog. Dog. Dog is dog. Who is that? Is that Shulk? Wait. Sounds like Link. Are they voiced by the same guy? Think out the puzzles for treasures. Yeah, man, that would take a lot of effort. I applaud you. That's a game I had to play is what is it called? Xenoblade. Remember these, us. I will not remember you. These names and their confusing nature for someone who hasn't seen a Nintendo character. Wow, okay. Oh, no, wow. Wow, man, I was right there. F my life, brother. F my life. Damn. I'm gonna star that level. Could you pop in another another code there so I don't have to scroll up? He's just telling you to press A so you remember what.
A?
I like that level a lot. You can tell you put a lot of effort into it.
So I start it.
The only problem is those, the invisible blocks. Not everybody will know that they're actually there. You gotta remember that if you want people to actually beat it. That you get of it a 9.7 out of 10, otherwise known as 2.5 out of 3 baloney boomerangs. Did I mess that up? 8C36000008F328D. Why did I put F? Floria, Milky Way wishes.
Oakley Doakley.
That's why I said in coins, remember us as a hint. Oh, I thought that meant something else. What the? What was that? Oh, this is cool. I know exactly what this is. Oh, you can't do that, huh? Okay. Why you put F? Because, yeah, alright. I'll take it, I guess. Kirby glitch hugged the door, you're right. Oh no! I could not get out of that. I don't think so.
I don't think that would be possible.
I didn't mean that. I like how you're doing this though, having like they're deferent dimensions. Oh no! Kirby is love, Kirby is life. Oh, he's so cool looking. King Dedede looks awesome. Fuck. King Dedede looks dead now. These nuts. Ha! Got him!
Oh, okay.
I'm not gonna get that because I don't know if I can get out. Do you recognize this from Kirby Superstar? No, I do not.
What the fuck?
Not fair. Not fair. I actually don't. I've never played Kirby. To be honest. I did not play Kirby. I'm not a Kirby kind of guy. but I like these levels. What the frig? I can't jump as Curb Man? Yeah, I found that. Yeah, that secret one-up was totally, like, legit. I meant to do that. I totally meant it. Okay. We can't be friends no more, Hugh Grant. I'm sorry. Farewell. Oh, Kirby Tiny. Kirby Tiny Man. You meant to do that! You meant to do that! You totally did! What the F is that, David Blaine? Oh no, dog! No! Fuck me, bud! Yeah, boss time, more like dead time. No, I'm not supposed to go in there. No, get in the door! Yes, this is the part of the game where we laugh in your face. Yep, you're correct. No, that is a recurring quote from me. Frig, man. How we were making green greens from Kirby 2? Okay. I think I know that one. I lied. The only Kirby game I played was Kirby and the Rainbow Curse. Do it, man. And I will play it. Make it and they will come. They will play the level. Kirby and the Rainbow Curry. Okay. No! Fuck everything!
It's all random!
Kirby and the Ebola pen. Epidemic.
Da, da, da.
That's not fair. I didn't say it. I didn't say it. No, no, no. Bing, 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 bing. He can shoot fire. Why doesn't he just have a computer attached to his ass? So he can write code and make games. Yeah, that's it. No! Kirby and these nuts.
Ha! Hi!
Oh no, I'm gonna die. I will beat this level. It takes all night. Hey, can you guys put that command that's in the title into the chat? Exclamation point Tungle Bills. I need to see if it's working. Haha! It will not happen this time! Fuck. It happened.
Oh, I can't do it! I can't do it!
Tungle Bills. B-I-L-L-S. I don't know the amount of wait time on this shell. That could be a change. Minutes. Not bad, not bad. Minutes. Uh-oh. Who's gonna get the most? Robin sprained a Craig? Poor Craig. No!
Don't friggin' do it to me, man! I need it!
Oh. It's like Plinko. Come over here, my pretty! Come here, my pretty! New. New, he says. He knew a Craig. But he doesn't anymore. He just stopped knowing him. Hello, sir. I don't know you anymore.
Da-da.
Haha, loophole. Haha.
Take that.
I beat it. The puns, he says. The puns! It was a good map, though. I like it. I like that. Should make more maps like that. Oh my god. That was good. That was a good level. I like the concept of... Oh! Somebody's following, but the white background's not letting me see it. Where are ya? MMAB Gaming, thank you for following, pal. Welcome to the team. I don't have a name for it yet, but I really appreciate it. And I hope you stick around, my friend. forever. Check my other stuff. Ah, shit! You know what? I should be following you. That is a good thing. Do you have another code? And then I'll just follow you right quick. Actually. Oh, wait, no. I'll just go to my played levels. Ajakalayara Stages. How do I do that? There we go. Mark. I will follow you, Mark. I did that one. Meta Knight Revenge. I'm just going to play all your levels. You know? You seem like a good level. Well, you seem. You are a good level maker. In my eyes. Who am I? Oh, Meta Knight. You really like Kirby. Holy! Oh no, am I gonna make it? Nobody knows. Frank! I hate those guys. I hate the Hammer Bros.
Hammer Bros.
I didn't jump for some reason. I've only made 2 challenge stages, the rest are kinda normal. Okay.
Okie dokie.
I should go slow. Slow is the best way to go. Always go slow and you'll beat the level.
Peter. Why, Peter?
Impossible. 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 Huh? There we go. MMAB, I will play that level after. Just, after this level, I'll play that level. Frig, man. Slow is the best way to go in. Oh, really? Do you have it set up that way? Or is that just Kirby? Yep. You love your invisible blocks. Like, I know whenever there's an area there, there's an invisible block.
What the f am I supposed to do?
Yay, my internet works again. Wow. Is he dead? Nice. Oh, stop it with these guys, man.
Horse shit, man.
Hey, obstacle course, man. You got a name. Do you make Mario levels? It sounds like you, with your name, you make our Mario levels. Welcome to the stream, though. How's it doing? Wow. Do you know me? Like, that's what I say, man. How's it doing? Fuck. Way too many streamers rushed the first Meta Knight stage and got themselves killed in the process. And that dodge, though. That dodge felt real. I got a secret one. Everybody's in here that made Mario levels. I don't make Mario levels. Maybe I should, like, start making Mario levels and have people in the chat tell me what to do. Yeah, interaction. Woohoo.
Oh balls, oh balls, oh balls, oh balls, all balls, no balls.
Red balls, green balls.
What the frig is going on?
What's an interaction? It doesn't feel good to massage with.
Yes?
Is it, is this viewer request or randomness? Either way, I will watch and enjoy. What if it's neither? They were supposed to fall. I'll do viewer stages for sure. Yeah, I'm playing Razor Claws level here. I thought they were supposed to fall. I'm gonna be doing what's his name? I can't remember. MMAB. I gotta. Yeah, MMAB Gamings. I already know. Question. Shall I make... Yes.
Make whatever you want, man! God!
This level's a bit hard. And it's because I can't friggin' see, man! Alright, well, here you go. Wait until after I request it, though. You followed me. Are you lying? You don't lie to me, man. It didn't pop up.
Ah! YOLO!
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, there you go. Thanks for following, man. Welcome to the team. Welcome to the fan club.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Tits, ass, and piss!
Hopefully nobody... Hopefully everybody in the chat can take cursing. Cause I know I can't. Friggin' language.
I just gotta jump! I just gotta go! Ah, freaking my butt.
One, two, three.
Oh, ho, oh, oh. Ho.
You tell me this now? That there's a block? Why you do this? Why you do this? God. Dang it all. Wait, there's a block here, isn't there? How do you jump? How? Somebody help me. How do jump?
Ooh, God dang it.
I'm jumping too early? P-switch. Sweet skills, mate. I rate 8 out of 8. How do I get that? I found it. You want me to get this P switch? Who do you think I am?
I have limited time to do this.
Oh my god, I can't.
I can't make it.
There we go. Stop making fun of me. Huh? He was a flyer. No streamer has found a way to get this the P switch. I'd stop making fun of you if you didn't say good. It's if you played well.
Duh. Like, come on, man.
Give me a topic to discuss or dank memes will invade. If you invade with dank memes, I'm gonna have to dank ban you. Sorry, pal. But the topic of discussion is hard levels. Yay or nah? I mean, if that's what you want to do, that's what you want to do.
Oh, he got me. Oh, bye.
Well, look at that. Isn't that a secret? Idiot, let me fly your kite, Mr. Cloudman. Ha ha! Ha ha! Is the level design good? Fair but challenging? Which is that? Don't do it!
What was that?
That's not fair. I don't care. I don't care. F all this man.
Oh God.
Frank you.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that's what I did, yeah.
I'm pretty bad at this. Do you want to play it? You play this. Catch up. And we'll show that you're not actually ketchup, you're stupid mayonnaise. Just been lying the entire time.
Oh, holy balls!
That's not Kamek. That's Dinger. That's Dinger, that's what his name is. What a trolled me. And I fell for it. It was a good level. Nice and easy. Yep. That's it. Obstacle course, man, I'm gonna play your level and by the way you've been acting in chat, I'm guessing it's gonna be impossible. By, oh crap, I forgot to follow you. M-A-B-A-B-A Gaming, B-B-B-A-A-M-A-B-B-B. Oh, I love this game. Oh yeah, this is my favorite. It's a fair puzzle?
Yay!
Yay! Razor Claw, thanks for following, man. Welcome to the team. My team. Hooray. I had to figure out a name for that. Maybe it's just awesome and great to do the awkward. Woo! What? Do I have to... Oh my God! Who do you think I am?
Yay!
Yay! Catch up. Thanks for following. Welcome to the team. To my team. The team? To the team of guys. So close. John Cena. Whoa. The team of John Cena. F everything. I refollowed, still got notification. Nobody knows. John Cena. Yay!
Why was that so quick?
Try this again.
And his name is John Cena.
Top kecked. Door wrecked. No, get closer, my friend.
Get closer, my pretty.
Can I even kill that one? Is that possible? How did you decide on the name Tunglekrok? Well, my brother made it up.
Yay, ba ba big blow. Hurrah.
Oh, okay. Never mind, I brought... Oh, I have to eat. Oh, I didn't even see that, man. Your name blend... Okay. All right. Your name blended in with the Moobot. Sorry, pal.
Is it even possible in this life to do this?
No. No.
God damn it.
I can just run into it with it.
Ha, oh, me so stupid. Ha ha.
Na 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 na.
I should be able to just run into it. And that is where my life ended. You say this is a fair puzzle, but on a scale of 0, yeah, everybody else helped me. That's not... I know what I'm doing.
Don't tell me shit.
I know what I'm doing now. Piece of candy stuck in my throat. What does man do when he doesn't know what to do? What? How do I do this?
Ow! Ow! Ow, that hurt. Oh, no.
Yeah, get up. What goes through but poops my pants?
What, what?
What?
I'm a fucking genius, holy shit. But I don't know where to go.
Which one? Which one is it?
I'm the fucking best.
Bow down before me.
Can I touch that?
Yes. Yes, I can.
What the fuck now?
La 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 la.
What? What do I do? I got a friggin' thing stuck in my throat. Oh! That scared me. How did I do that? Somehow, I have to get down there. How did I do that? I have to get up there. Oh, this is confusing. Can I... Eh? But I also have to get there. My brain!
Oh, I got so far, but I fucked up. Oh. No.
How I do it in Super Mario World, look up third shell. Oh, that's right. Okay.
Oh, but I got so far.
I have to give it to you. This level is pretty good, though.
Oh, no. No. No.
Yes. This part you are stuck on is the hardest, so... Can I get a lifeline or something? Chat, can you help me, please? Like, come on.
Brr.
La, 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 la.
Nope.
Ow! Ow! Ow, why you do this?
Oh, I know what I have to do. If you put me into a time trial, I'm gonna cry trial.
Chat is my lifeline.
They're all stars, aren't they?
Damn it! Oh, piss! Nobody knows what to do.
Hmm.
Ow.
Da da da
da.
So these are probably already gone. Am I correct? So I appear. I don't think I have enough time to get back to the main area, though. So that's nothing. Okay. If it makes you feel better, fried up, lift up. Everybody got stuck here? Well, I guess. I guess that makes me feel better. Gizzo. It's gotta be something to do with this helmet. The wrong one. How do you get up there? Do I have to throw a shell up there? What do? There's got to be a reason for this helmet. Somebody. It's not the right one. I am thinking with my brain, but my brain doesn't let me. You've got plenty of time? David Blaine? Oops. Yes, I would like a hint. Yes, give me one of those. I what?
I'm aware that I can break blocks, but what blocks do I break? I didn't see any around. Unless there's like a move or something. I didn't know you could break those. I thought those were just whirled. Huh? That's a troll.
I gotta die now.
I just don't know what to do. So I have to use that thingamajig. I got this. Subtle's a piece of cake. I knew it all along. Yeah. To stuff cheating? How would they cheat?
Ow! Ow!
Oh, frig! Ow! Really? I did not know you could shell jump. I just totally forgot about it. Oh, frig. Yeah, I'm so good. Okay, wait, which way do I go? Forget. So in order to pass that barrier, you need to be invisible, have a spring and a helmet, which stops cheating. Oh, you mean invincible. Holy.
Ow.
I forget where I'm supposed to go. Shit! I done goofed. Can I keep this here? God dang it. Can I keep this here and it'll be there when I come back? Because I'm going to dig one of these little fellas. One of these little guys. Dang, that's a little bit tough.
How do I get there again? Is it here? Yeah.
Digga, 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 digga.
Ow!
No. You kidding me? Did I need that? Are you kidding me? I need the feather. I'm not very good with the feather. Is the feather used here? Can I kill that? Last puzzle. All right. Oh, that's tough. I don't know how to use this, and I never have. Oh, like that. Okay. Well, that was a pretty good level. I like how it wasn't crazy hard. Or hardly crazy. That was great. Thank you for giving me your level.